بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
And everyone's true, brother, it's gonna be all right. Yeah, the brother didn't pray. Yeah, the brother didn't pray. My brothers and sisters, let me clarify something, because we have been polluted. Let me tell you something just for the sake of understanding, because there's many people who tell me, look, you know, maybe I don't pray, akhi, but you don't know what I do in secret. Yeah, you know, maybe I don't pray, but wallahi, I got a big heart. You know, wallahi, you know, I give a lot of money in charity. My brothers and sisters, let me tell you something and understand this as fact. As far as sin is concerned, and please understand this message very, very clearly. Of course, it's all sin, it's all haram, none of it is good and accepted. But for the sake of understanding, because many of us, what? Well, we see a brother that's selling drugs, we see a brother that maybe murdered another brother, and we say, far, look at these people, look how rubbish they are. Habibi, let me tell you something in the eyes of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. As far as sin is concerned, yeah? The one that sells drugs, good or bad? Just very quickly, good or bad? Bad. How about the murderer? How about the one who commits adultery, zina? What about the one who rapes a child? What about the one who drinks alcohol? What about the one who does the biggest of the kabair? Good or bad? This person, one person that commits all of these sins, he commits all of these sins on a daily basis, but he prays, is better in the eyes of Allah than the one that doesn't commit any of these sins but doesn't pray. So you and your brother, yeah, I'm a good guy. Habibi, go pack that up, because it's not going to work on the day of judgment. Any person that misses one salah, one, not two, one salah, you miss one salah for no reason. You're worse than a murderer. You're worse than a rapist. You're worse than a terrorist. You're worse than a pedophile in the eyes of Allah. But it's all right, because his finger moved and he died on a Friday, man. Which side are you on, my brothers? Prophets will be scared on that day. Prophets, anbiya, they're going to be scared and petrified. And you and I, it's all right, akhi, relax, man. What's wrong with this guy, brother? Why is he losing his mind for? My brothers, who are we kidding? What side of the fence are you on? Fact, that day, the sun will be a mile above your head. 1 mile above your head. 1 mile. The Prophet of Allah, he says, every person who will be sweating, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, every person who will be sweating, each person according to his sins. Some of you, you sweat to your ankles, some to your knees, some to your waist. He says, some of you will be drowning in your own sin. Fact, Quran, he says, on that day, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, on that day, you see people running around, yani running around like he's intoxicated. Allah says, but they're not intoxicated. Allah says the severity of that day is so severe, people have been driven to madness.